preacher, I've got to have me a box of shells for my gun. Uh-oh, I must be right in that right there, that plateau. Tater patch right now. The preacher, I'm telling you. Well, you know, when it comes to dropping that in the house of God, huh? Where you live, what God would have you do. Wait a minute now, it's pretty good. No doubt it was a place that Jacob knew he could get food there. That there ain't nothing better than Jesus.